My dear remaining fellow Australians, the end of the world is coming. It wasn't Y2K, it wasn't even the carbon price. It turns out that the Mayan calendar was true. While Australia's best and brightest at the CSIRO have not been able to confirm this, I'm confident in Triple J's prediction that the world is about to end. Whether the final blow comes from flesh-eating zombies, demonic hell beasts, or from the total triumph of K-pop. If you know one thing about me, it is this. I will always fight for you to the very end. And at least this means I won't have to do Q&A again. Good luck to you all.